My name is Andrew Wolfe. I'm the owner of CrossFit Infernal in Chandler, Arizona. We have a super exciting workout for you today, guys. It's 5 rounds for time. We're gonna do a 500 meter row and 15 bench press. Okay, your men's weight is 135. Ladies' weight is 95 pounds for the day. Since you will be spending most of this 5 rounds for time on the rower, you need to make sure we choose a pace that you can maintain the entire time. If anything, you want to negative split the row on this workout, find a consistent pace you can do for 5 rounds, and then make sure the final round you're able to speed up a little bit. As far as the bench press goes, you need to break them up into sets you can do quickly, right? Whether you're breaking into one or two sets, fast reps, rack it, shake the arms out, pull it back, finish up. And then the most important thing in this workout is transition times on and off the machine. You can lose a lot of time strapping in and strapping out of the rower. So make sure you have your straps on the rower nice and loose so you can just kick right in. It's gonna speed up your transitions and you're gonna go faster in the workout.